Should we delay the missile launch on London?
What?
Escape that easily.
What is that in your pocket? Show me! It's a bomb!
USA headquarters. This is Agent B.J. Blazkowicz. Wake up the director. Tell him we have to meet as soon as I land.
Agent Blazkowicz, come in.
Your mission on the Tirpitz was a success, BJ. She's at the bottom of the ocean.
Thanks. But I'm more concerned about that medallion I found.
So are we. Dozens of specialists are studying it right now.
What have they found out?
Very little, but enough for us to move forward.
The medallion's a symbol that was used by an obscure clan of mystics. They worship something called the Black Sun. Who they were was lost centuries ago when the group was killed in a cataclysmic event. Then, just a few decades ago, the symbol was adopted by the Thule Society, a German occult group that has a number of high-ranking Nazis among its members.
No doubt some of them are part of the SS Paranormal Division.
They are indeed, but even more intriguing than that are the crystals the medallion contains.
They can only be found at one place on Earth, a city in Germany called Isenstadt.
We made contact with the resistance fighters of the Kreisau Circle there. They had some very interesting information.
This is General Viktor Zetta, a rising star in Himmler's paranormal division. In the last few weeks, he established a large operation in Isenstadt. But what they're doing there is unknown.
So you think the medallion was the result of Zetta's work?
That's what we need you to find out, Agent Blazkowicz. Your orders are to travel to Isenstadt, rendezvous with the resistance fighters, and assess the situation.
Sorry to send you back into the field so soon, BJ, but you've dealt with this kind of thing before. You're the only man for the job.
Not a problem. When do I get started?
Immediately. Travel arrangements have already been made. The best of luck to you, Agent Blazkowicz.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Blazkowicz? I'm with the Kreisau Circle. Come with me. Your cover is already blown here. Quickly, down here! We have Kreisau agents waiting on the other side.
On your knees! Schnell! Where is he? Where's the American?
I don't know what you're talking about. But he'll fall in front. But there's an American on the plane.
Yeah,
the Kreisau Circle got on him first. Thank you. The Lord Zetta will be outgoing.
That's why we have to find the American. Take the squad and search the engine house. My squad will continue searching this area.
Agent Blazkowicz, I'm Eric Engel. I work with the Kreisau Circle. Listen, we don't have long. There are Nazis fanning out through the station. Somehow they know about you. But we can't leave yet. Turns out we've been handed an opportunity. A special operations train carrying experimental weapons is sitting at Platform 1. I hear you're up for a little diversion, so grab some weapons from this table and fall in. Oh, once you're in town, you can get more ammo and upgrades. It's a black market. Good, my friend. Now come. The special operations train won't wait long.
Here comes a patrol.
I'm suspecting him, sir.
I'm not sure. Then be sure. Check it out.
Don't let them see you.
Quiet.
It's too dark. I can't see a thing.
Go inside and look, Dummkopf!
The American! Move up! Good. Nice shot!
To shoot. Throw a grenade and let's move.
He's down!
I'm trapped by crossfire! Good shooting! Get down! All right, let's go!
Get him now!
Don't let him drop you!
What are you waiting for, BJ? We have a train to blow up. BJ, why are you standing on-
Dearest Wolfgang, it's been far too long since we last met. I realize you married that woman for her family's connections, but do you really need her anymore? Imagine how happy we'd be if we didn't have to keep our romance a secret. I'm looking
around. We have a train to destroy.
Let's see how you fared demolitions, BJ. Destroy that locked door.
Everyone, move up!
Here.
Grenade!
shooting!
That man is a spy!
Move on! Everyone, move on!
Go, go, go!
Let's go!
Help me!
I'm trapped by crossfire!
Grenade!
Take cover!
Run!
I need suppressing fire!
This way!
Watch them! I'm glad you're on our side! Find cover!
Grenade!
I was just told that a growing amount of munitions are lost while being moved from the train cars to the trucks bound for military bases. This is most likely the work of the black market.
We're running out of time!
I need suppressing fire!
Don't let them trap you!
Go, go, go! All right, let's go!
Shipment of very delicate equipment arrived at our laboratory yesterday in disrepair. It was damaged.
The American is here! I need a medic!
Deal visit. Meet us at the Kreisau safe house. Check your map for the location. We'll be right back.
Agent Blazkowicz. Follow me.
At the train station, I made contact with Eric Engel of the Kreisau Circle. Unfortunately, there's a mole somewhere. The Nazis knew about my arrival.
Greetings, Agent Blazkowicz. I was sent by the Kreisau Circle to familiarize you with the city. Here's a map of the midtown section of Isenstadt. I have highlighted the essential areas and will update the map as needed. The black market operates in secret locations across the city. I have marked some of them on your map. Go there to purchase ammunition and upgrade your weapons. You will find your journal to be an invaluable tool. Consult it often. No doubt you need to resupply after that battle at the train station. Follow me to a black market hideout that's close by. Then I'll take you to meet Caroline. The black market hideout is through that door. Go in and talk to the vendor. Then I will take you to the Kreisau Circle safe house.
You look like an American. Have you seen Stefan and Anton yet? They are brothers. They run the place. Stefan is the brains of this operation, while Anton takes care of things on the street. They share a passion for one thing, money. Mind you, we're not criminals, just business.
Well, I have to commend you,
since the Nazis came.
Not everyone would have thought to steal weapons off of von Train, while Nazis battle.
I hope this war never ends. Look, brother. It's the American who destroyed the munitions train. I saw this man fight.
You know, the Nazis have a reward on your head. But don't worry, we won't turn you in.
At least not yet. You think we can trust him, Anton?
Just look at the fire in his eyes. This is a man who's willing to break the rules to succeed. He's our kind. Look around, American. What you see is yours, if you have the money to pay for it.
Just don't give us a reason to stop trusting you.
Oh, I'm sure we'll be the best of friends, Stefan. And if not, well, there's always a reward for him. You're working with the Kreisau Circle, aren't you? Tell Eric Engel hello from his old comrades. From what I saw while I was looting the train station, you're a good man to have around in a fight. But then I got away with the loot. What did you get? Oh, watch yourself in Isenstadt, mein Freund. These are hard times, and the price on your head will be very tempting for some people.
What do you need? What do you need? Come again. Bring more money.
Sehr gut. Follow me. I will take you to the Kreisau Circle safe house. Caroline is waiting to meet you.
Hey, Agent Blazkowicz. Let us go to the Kreisau Circle safe house.
There is no time to waste. Follow me. Let's go, Agent Blazkowicz. Caroline is waiting for you. This is the entrance to the Kreisau Circle safe house. Go on in. Caroline wants to talk to you.
Have trouble finding us? Have you met Caroline Becker, our commander? Impressive woman, and not just to look at. Her brains and leadership have kept us all alive. She was a schoolteacher until
one
General Zetta
came. His ally sent one man to help us?
Abilities? I think Anton and Stefan could be dangerous.
The Black Market brothers? They won't bite the hands that feeds them.
Then let's hope the Nazis don't start feeding them better.
BJ, this is Caroline Becker. She leads the Kreisau Circle.
Agent Blazkowicz, the Kreisau Circle thanks you for your assistance at the train station. But we can't help you here. We're busy as it is freeing Isenstadt.
Oh, he won't need our help, Caroline. I've seen him in battle. I think he could be a strong ally.
I'll be the judge of that. If it's true your target is General Zeta, we last spotted him at an archaeological dig just outside of town.
Security will be drummed tight. We have no idea what the Nazis are up to there.
It's a waste of time. You'll be shot on sight. But if you insist, I've marked your map with its location. One more thing. If the Nazis knew you were coming to the train station, then we have a mole. Watch your back, American.
Try not to get lost.
Follow me, Agent Blazkowicz. I'll take you to a truck that's headed to the dig site. Coming this way.
Good one, Blazkowicz.
Come on, Agent Blazkowicz, follow me.
Go, go, go! Blazkowicz! Never surrender! Stop him!
Come on, Agent Blazkowicz, follow me!
Well done, American! I can't move! I want suppressing fire! Grenade out! Good one, Blazkowicz! Kill the Nazis!
Agent Blazkowicz, follow me.
Don't get caught in the crossfire!
Go, go!
out!
Keep moving!
Get behind something!
They have me pinned down! Go! Go! Go!
If you want to go to the dig site, follow me. Come on, Agent Blazkowicz, follow me!
Take cover! Check your targets!
Keep moving! Down! Down! I'm pinned down!
Reloading! This way! We can win this! Keep moving!
I want to go to the dig site, follow me.
Hurry! The truck to the dig site is about to leave. It's right through that doorway.
So you want to go to the dig site, eh? That truck's about to make a delivery there. Sneak on to the back and keep your head down.
Out of here. The Nazis are going to kill me.
How do you know I'm not a Nazi?
You're BJ Blazkowicz. I know all about you and your mission.
Who are you, kid?
My name is Sergei Kovlo of the Golden Dawn. We are a group of scholars who study the occult. I came here to retrieve an artifact, but the Nazis captured me. They tortured me. I broke down. I told them where the Thule medallion is.
The Thule medallion?
It's a very valuable artifact that's located in the chamber just ahead. Please, BJ, you have to stop them. If the Nazis get their hands on that medallion, all will be lost.
All right, kid. Stay here, and I'll make sure it's safe for you.
Thank you, Agent Blazkowicz.
Don't thank me yet.
this way! Grenade out!
Interrogation of the young Russian has proved fruitless so far. He is much stronger than I had anticipated.
As you must say, only was not present, he was at census with envy. Magna res es vocis et silenti tembraendum. Respice poste mortarem de es enamento. Aterimus ex omnibus nostris sensibus sensus videndi. Magna res es...
Grenade! Land!
Did you locate the tool medallion?
It's right here.
Give it to me. The Nazis will be here soon.
Sorry. Not until I know more about the Golden Dawn.
But the Nazis! Very well. It seems I have no choice. Here. With this, you can save us both.
I've seen something like this before.
Agent Blazkowicz, the Nachtsonne crystal I gave you has energized the tool medallion. Activate it. You are now in the Veil, a barrier between the Black Sun dimension and ours. Inside the Veil, you'll move faster and see enemies' weak spots. Use the medallion again to leave the Veil. You can go in and out of the Veil anytime, but you have a limited energy, so use it wisely. Now, re-enter the Veil and look for a glowing pool of light. That is Black Sun energy. Step into the pool and recharge your medallion. While in the Veil, watch for creatures called Geists. Some can become angry and attack. Behind me is a passage covered by a Veil door, solid matter that disappears in the Veil. The Nazis have learned how to create these doors, but you can identify them by the ancient symbol. Take that passage and find the Nachtsonne crystal, hidden in the temple. With it, you will be able to use the medallion as a weapon. Additional crystals will give you additional abilities. I'm telling you this because the Nazis spoke of an ancient portal they had recently excavated. You must use the medallion and stop them. Meet me later at the Golden Dawn safe house in Isenstadt. The location is marked on your map. Best of luck to you, Agent Blazkowicz.
I should never have allowed General Shoshun to take the first Thule medallion from Isenstadt. But I was being pressured by Berlin. Why that fool Shoshun chose to take a side trip aboard the ill-fated Tirpitz will...
medic!
tip from the Kreisau Circle, I went to a Nazi archaeological dig site in search of General Zetta. I found a Russian kid they were holding prisoner, named Sergei Kovlov. He's part of a group called the Golden Dawn. He pointed me to a chamber that contained a medallion like the one I'd found on the Tirpitz. I also discovered a dismantled stone portal the Nazis were excavating.
BJ, good. You're alive. Hurry back. You must tell Caroline what you found.
You in there.
Go, Come on.
We have you surrounded.
I'm on suppressing fire!
Suppressing fire!
I need a medic!
I've been shot!
Move up! Get your hands up, Zing!
You have to keep moving!
Take it!
What have we here? A stranger. I work for the Krieg Brothers Black Market. We can supply you with ammunition, hard to find items. We drive a hard bargain, but then there is a war going on.
Sounds like you did a good job at the dig site, Blazkowicz. Everyone's talking about your mission at the dig site. It's good to see someone finally strike back against
General
Zetta.
What in the world could the Nazis be building?
We've already had...
Guten Tag.
It's a wonder you're alive. Blow up anything interesting?
Caroline, the team is meeting heavy resistance as they move in on the church.
All right, Blazkowicz. We've been watching the Nazis construct some strange device in an abandoned church. They sent an attack team, but they could use your help. I marked the location on the map. Be careful out there.
Ah, Herr Blazkowicz. I'm Hans Schmidt, radio operator for the Kreisau Circle.
I know you asked, but I don't have much on the Golden Dawn. Their leader, Leonid Alexandrov, was out of sight for years until recently. He thinks he's going to save the world from Black...
There's no time to waste, Blazkowicz. Follow me to the church.
Stop! Move out!
Nice shot!
I want suppressing fire!
Ah,
You're him,
aren't
you? You're B.J. Blazkowicz. Thank you for saving my life.
Good one, Blazkowicz! Check your targets!
Well, if it isn't the American.
Yeah. We were in the middle of the business transaction when the Nazis interrupted us.
What do you think we should do with the body?
Leave it. Lately, corpses have a way of disappearing in Isenstadt.
Suppressing fire! Now, are you?
That man is fine!
Move out! Grenade out!
Glad you made it, PJ. They need us at the church. Purchase whatever you need from the black market vendor. Then see me when you are ready to go.
Would you like to buy something?
Ready? We have to hurry. It is a long way to the church.
Blazkowicz, that light in the sky is not destroyed! Head for the church and help us stop them before they destroy your whole damn town!